Police say a Nissan Sentra was traveling south on I-95 when it ran off the left side of the highway and then struck a Jersey wall. The driver then stepped out of the vehicle and was hit by a Dodge Journey before then being struck a second time by a Hyundai. The driver of the Nissan died at the scene. That investigation is ongoing, and we'll let you know as soon as we have more information.